tutorici de marbre de porfire, qu'amour bâti château de son opire, où tout le ciel a mis son artifice. Et un rempart, un fort contre le vice, où la vertu maîtresse se retire, que l'œil regarde et que l'esprit admire, forçant le cœur à lui faire service. C'est un château fait de telle sorte que nul ne peut approcher de la porte. Si des grands rois il n'a sauvé sa race, victorieux, vaillant et amoureux, il chevalier, ton soit aventureux, sans être tel, ne peut gagner la place.
Thank you. qui m'exalte au-dessus de ce siècle de boue. Son cœur de diamant, vierge de mensonge, la rose s'obscurcit au regard de sa joue. Pour elle, j'ai tenté les hautes aventures. Mon bras s'a délivré, la princesse et son servage. J'ai vaincu l'enchanteur, confondu les parjures, et ployé l'univers à lui rendre l'hommage. Dame, par qui je vais, seul déçu cette terre, qu'il ne soit prisonnier de la fausse apparence. J'ai sauté contre tout, j'ai vaillé téméraire, votre éclat non paraît et votre présence. Sie kam, erschien mir die Gestalt, so lieblich wie das erste Grün im Wald. Und was sie sprach, drang mir zum Herzen des Frühlings erstes Lied. Und als lieb wurde,
dein schmerzliches Verzichten. Graue Vogel in den Zweigen, einsam deine Klage singt. Thank you. by yon bonny braes, where the sun shines bright o' Loch Lomond, where me and my true love were ever wont to gay, on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. Oh, ye'll tak the high road, and I'll tak the low road, and I'll be in Scotland afore ye, but me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. T'was there that we parted in yon shady glen, on the steep, steep side of Ben Lomond, when in purple hue the healing hills we view, and the moon coming out in the gloaming. Oh, ye'll tak the high road, and I'll tak the low road, and I'll be in Scotland afore ye, but me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. The wee birdies sing, and the wild flowers spring, and in sunshine the waters are sleeping. But the broken-hearted kens nae second spring again. Though the wayfarer may cease fray the greeting, oh, ye'll tak the high road, and I'll tak the low road, and I'll be in Scotland afore ye, but me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond.
Thank you.
the sweetest thing that I have ever known. But still we never get the chance to be alone. My car will meet her, and her mother comes too. It's a two-seater, still her mother comes too. At Siddle's when I am free, at dinner, supper or tea, she loves to shimmy with me, and her mother does too. I heard to do so, and her mother comes too. Ask not to do so, still her mother comes too. She simply can't take a snub. I go and sulk at the club, then go for a bath and a rub, and her brother comes too. There might be times when couples need a chaperone, but mothers ought to learn to leave a chap alone. They ought to use their head and use their common sense. For three's a crowd and more, it's treble the expense. We lunch at Maxine's, and her mother came too. How large a snack seems when her mother comes too. And when they're visiting me, we finish afternoon tea. She loves to sit on my knee, and her mother does too. To golf we started, and her mother came too. Three bags I carted, when her mother came too. She fainted just off the tee. My darling whispered to me, "Jack dear, at last we are free." But her mother came too.
Lane.
see.